representing Central Florida, ladies and gentlemen, if you will, Miss Tiffany Arieagus.
Hello, ¿cómo está? Just like this, I had to say that. Excuse me. Hi, Tiffany.
Hello.
Welcome, Sydney.
Thank you very much. It's nice to be here.
I'm going to read your question twice. Good luck.
Thank you.
You state in your bio, you are a former teacher. What was one of your most memorable experiences as a teacher and why? Again, you state in your bio, you are a former teacher. What was one of your most memorable experiences as a teacher and why?
Yes, I was a teacher. And I think that I still am a teacher in my own sort of little way. And ladies and gentlemen, my name is Tiffany Arieagus. I'm contestant number 29, and I'm representing Central Florida EOY, and I'm from Tamarack, Florida, which is a little suburb out west of Fort Lauderdale. And the reason I say that I still feel like I am a teacher, as it takes so long to sort of think back to one specific incident or time that was the most precious to me. Because all the times that I was teaching, anytime I saw a smile on somebody's face, they understood what I was trying to do, that was important. And lately I've been called legend. And it scared me. And so I think that now, being not legend, just being blessed enough to have been here performing for so many years, that I've had a chance to teach the young girls some of the qualities of entertaining. But also, I've also had a chance to be a student and learn from the young girls and now the older girls and the girls that are just my age. And so it's like, I've been a teacher, I still am a teacher, and the most memorable occasion of being a teacher would be seeing the smiles and letting people know that you're really entertaining. And you make somebody happy, they understand what you're trying to give to them, what you're trying to teach them, or to tell them, not teach, tell them. And they get it. That is memorable. And I hope I have a lot of dollars. Thank you so very, very much.